John Howard, this is my playthrough of Final Fantasy 14. So, last time we were helping this guy do stuff so he can sleep at night and get him whatever. I just want to push either options or like the keypad thing to bring up the map. Battle scars are just ahead. Downloaded or reinstalled just reinstalled that. And there's three by this too. This is actually kind of pretty. First we're going to go up here. I need that for a side quest. I want to do the side quest, but I don't know if I want to do the side quest for the channel, you know? I'm already level 35. And side quest will help me level up faster. And why am I walking? Thank you. But I don't want to be like too overpowered for questing stuff. I don't know. Now as far as World Thing of Warlands, I did just upload it, so I am going to hunt again, but I don't think you guys watching will know this. This is one of the side quests that I completed. Oh, two of the side quests. Never mind. You have a lot of quests that I could be doing. Oh, is that just unlocked a lot of quests? But I will do that eventually, just not now. just that it's still like pretty flawless and dark. That's for something. Ooh. Is on the way of the initiative. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy. being in town. Okay, good. About 12 minutes to get very close to get back there. And died. just curious, what is for 50k like? So that would be the menstrual, whatever. I'm sure that would look better. They're all dyed the same color. Okay, now what? Again. The potions. Jolly Green is still there, but I don't know if I'll get to him. That thing. So we'll go this way. Yeah. Then that evil claw thing would definitely want to go around. You're level 50 at this point. You do not want to fight the thing. This path, and then take a left. Was that a right? Yeah, that's a right. I'm bad at direction giving. Just go out this way. Yeah. And jump over the man in the road. Maybe you may not be there because that was another player.